That sunset was different from the one I saw in Killica. It was quiet, almost gentle.
What you up to?
Pretty.
Sure is.
I wish I could live in a place like this. Peaceful. Living with a smile on my face every day.
You can, once you beat sin, right?
But then, a new sin will be born anyway.
Well, then you can just beat it again.
I wish I could.
Hey, you can. Trust me. You are the best summoner out there. Yuna, why does sin always come back?
Sin is our punishment for our vanity. And it will not go away until we've atoned.
How do we do that? What did we do that was so bad in the first place? Ah. Was it using lots of machina or something? Oh. Wait, was that such a bad thing, really?
It's funny.
Hmm?
Ever since I was young, I never questioned it. But now that you ask me if it is that bad or not, I don't know. There are so many things I don't know.
Well, then we're the same. Oh, such thinking is very unbecoming of a summoner. Sound like Micah?
That's not very nice, you know.
You know, during a game, you have to think of Blitz and nothing else, you know?
Okay.
You can't think, that's a cute girl in the fifth seat from the right. And you can't be thinking about where you're gonna go on that date, because the minute you do, that's when you lose. You see, Yuna, what I mean is, you really shouldn't worry, you know? After we beat sin, that's when you can worry about the future.
I guess.
But Yuna, how are you supposed to beat something big like that?
The final summoning. It's the only way to defeat sin. The only way. With it, we can call the final Aeon. That's the goal of the pilgrimage. The faith of the final summoning lies waiting in the far north to greet summoners that complete their pilgrimage. At the world's edge, in Xanarkand.
In Xanarkand?
She means the ruins of a city destroyed 1,000 years ago.
You sure it's ruins?
That's what I've heard.
You'll see it for yourself soon enough. Yuna, come back inside.
You will go with us to Xanarkand?
Yeah, I'll go. I'll go to Xanarkand. See it with my own eyes.
I knew it couldn't be my Zanarkand. But I had to make sure.
Bintasar.
Sorry?
Forgive me, sir. I meant to say pardon me, but it came out in Albed.
Oh, you're in Albed.
I am Rin, owner of this establishment. Hela Dusadwi.
Huh?
It means nice to meet you.
Heli Dusadwi to you too.
If you are interested, Albed primers can be found all over Spira. Finding them and learning our language might be fun. Here, let me give you one in commemoration of our meeting. Although you might want to be careful where you speak our language.
Yeah, I hear Albed.
That's our cue. Let's go.
Huh?
Oh, thank you for your help. Please, use this.
Huh?
To the Chocobo Corral. We're to be pushed off a cliff. Push it back!
Now I know I can count on you.
Give me a break. I just woke up. Like you did much.
It was your idea to fight that thing. If you're always so groggy, just stay awake.
Yeah, right. Thanks for the tip.
Thank you. worries. Yeah!
A chocobo when you need one.
Miss me?
I told you, let me handle their kind.
Leave those to Sir Oren.
Coming down to the... You can't run a business... Say. Sure are a lot of crew.
Go!
Don't get too cocky.
Thank you.
Ends over there. However, we have sealed off the area beyond for the duration of our operation here. You may ask the gate captain up ahead.
Thank you.
with us.
It's over.
You have to leave your choice. Come on, everyone off!
How many times do I have to tell you I'm a summoner?
Sorry, ma'am. No exceptions.
You dare impede a summoner's pilgrimage?
Sorry, ma'am. No exceptions.
Useless. Oh, it's you. As you can see, not even summoners can pass. But they'll call on us in the end. Just wait and see. In the meantime, I think I'll have a nap. Oh, Bartello.
The Mushroom Rock Road is off limits to non-Crusader personnel until the end of the mission.
Captain Lucille and Elma should have been here by now.
And Loser reporting, sir.
This is the last of them.
Good to have you with us. Go on through.
Show me how to play Blitz sometime.
Wait around. We'll have Sin beaten in no time.
Mm-hmm.